Welcome to the Man Cave. This is the first in a series of videos I'll be doing called Man Cave Beer Reviews and Man Stuff, which basically does what it says in the tin. I'll be tasting various different beers from all over the place, giving you my opinion on the taste, the flavour, etc. And teaching you man stuff. Everything from how to tie a necktie, how to wire a plug, how to pick a suit size, anything related to being a man, growing into a man, that might come in handy for men or indeed women. I'm not sexist. If any of this, you know, is fit for your girls or your wife or you, that's fine. So we'll crack on with our first beer. This is a beer from Hogs Back Brewery called Hop Garden Gold. Golden Hoppy English Pale Ale, 4.4%. I'm not really a fan of light ales. I normally go for porters and stouts, but it's still beer after all. So the blurb on the back. A light and very refreshing golden ale, named after the Mayhock Gardens that used to be found in the field surrounding the brewery and throughout the Farnham Valley. Crafted with a fine blend of best English malted barley and fresh local Fuggles hops, from one of the last hop farms in the area. Hop Garden Gold is a perfect balance of aroma and bitterness with a slight hint of fruit and sweetness. So I'll crack it open and we'll give it a taste. My weapon of choice for most of my beers is a bog standard straight glass. I think this one's half a litre, not an actual pint. So this should all fit just in this pint glass. And that's your first lesson, I suppose, how to pour a beer. Off the side of the glass, if you have room at the top, tip up early and get a bit of a head on there, but otherwise, there you go. So, Hop Garden Gold. As you can see, very light, slightly fizzy. Looks nice, nice and clear. Oh, lovely flavour. It tastes better than it looks. It looks very light, but it tastes like a dark beer. Very nice indeed. So, like I said earlier, my weapon of choice is a standard straight glass. There are purists that will tell you, you have to use that glass for that beer, you have to use that glass for that beer. But basically, whatever you want to drink out of, drink out of. My one rule is, never drink from the bowl. Because with ale, you get the smell of the beer along with the taste. It enhances the whole experience. I do have a few glasses I like to drink from. Standard straight pint glass, a pint pot, rounded or otherwise. If I'm drinking a decent stout or a porter, generally porter, I have a pint stem glass, ESB glass from Fuller's. And if I'm drinking a craft ale or a speciality beer like Innocent Gun, one of these, then I have a couple of smaller stem glasses that will fit in there perfectly. Looks a bit silly putting a small bottle into a pint glass, so that's my kind of four what I go for. If you go to mainland Europe, every different beer brand will have its own unique glass. A couple here and there. What have we got up here? There's a bit dusty, but there's a left glass there, liberated from a bar. So very nice beer. Quite hoppy, like most lighter beers are, to give it plenty of flavour. So real ale. We're very lucky here in England to have access to a huge amount of beer. 1,400 breweries as of 2015, and apparently going up by 10% year on year, which is a good thing, which means we have access to lots and lots of decent beer. That one is from my local Aldi around the corner, only £1.25 a bottle, from a fairly local brewery. I say local, I think it's down in Surrey somewhere, Hogs Back Brewery. But yeah, so anyway, that was the first of my reviews. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll tell you more about the man cave as we go on. It's named Palestine. My daughter named that, Kaylee Seal. Thank you, Kaylee. Named Palestine because it's made almost entirely from old pallets. I've got some build pictures that I've taken along the way, which I'll show you as we go along. I want to work out how to put them into a video. I reckon I spent less than £150 on the entire building. Everything's out skips. I think the only thing I bought new was the consumer unit for the power. I figured electricity, you kind of want something a bit safe. So I'll go through that as we go along. But anyway, Up Garden Gold, very, very nice indeed. If you like the kind of medium light ales, 4.4%, not too strong, very nice. Cheers. See you next time.